The Mechanical Eagle Z77 is an attractive option for those who are looking for a cheap mechanical keyboard with coloured backlighting. This video will cover the various lighting options and how to configure them, as it can be a little complicated, and I haven't seen any in-depth tutorials on YouTube. If you would like to see my full review of the Z77, I will put a link to it in the description as well as at the end of this video. But for now, let's get into the tutorial. Most mechanical keyboards that feature customizable backlighting require you to configure the lighting options via software, but the Z77 doesn't have any, and is essentially plug and play. This means any customization to the lighting is done using the keys on the keyboard. The Z77 is a multicolored backlit keyboard, though it isn't RGB. Each row on the keyboard is limited to one color. From top to bottom, we have red, orange, green, blue, purple, and pink. You can't change these colors, though you can customize their patterns, the brightness, or even turn the lighting off completely. All customization is done by holding the function key. Numbers 1 to 8 are preset lighting options for various game types, and numbers 9 and 0 are customizable by the user. You can customize these by selecting either 9 or 0 and then pressing the home key. From here you can select which keys you want to be activated, and then when you are done, you simply press end. Now your settings will be saved for future use. By selecting insert, you can shift through the various pattern options. You can't create your own patterns, but you can change the speed and the brightness of the ones that are available. To make a pattern slower, you press left, and to make a pattern faster, you press right. To make the lighting brighter, you press up, and to make it dimmer, you press down. If you press down enough times, you can turn the lighting off completely. Here is a preview of the different patterns. Though the lighting would have been easier to customize with software, I love the fact that this keyboard is plug and play, and it isn't too difficult to get used to it. Full RGB would have been nice, but considering this keyboard is so cheap, I'm happy with the lighting as it is, and with all the available options. I hope this video has helped you understand how to customize the lighting on the Z77. If you would like to watch the full review of this product, check out the link in the description or at the end of this video. Alternatively, if you plan on buying this keyboard and want to help support the channel, I have put Amazon links in the description below. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video with those who may be interested. This has been Josh Tech Bytes. Thank you for watching.